Iran claims it successfully test-fired a new advanced medium-range missile. President Ahmadinejad says its range is about 2,000 kilometers, far enough to reach Israel or southern Europe. The announcement comes just 2 days after President Barack Obama declared his readiness to seek harsher international sanctions against Iran's nuclear program.